Boys and girls, welcome to Africa. Ghana, in fact. Let me get in a better light. I'm just using my phone because I don't have any technical equipment with me apart from my phone. I've not done a video on Battlefield for such a long time, but I'm busy at work at the moment. I'm in Ghana. I am training some engineers. Leave it at that. And it's Friday evening. It's like half past eight Friday evening. This is my hotel room in Ghana. It's a very, very nice room. My bed is here. It's a little bit untidy, but I have a TV on the wall, I have my laptop, and most importantly, I have some beer. So just to give you a few tips, this is Savannah. This is called Savannah. It's cider. It's South African cider, apparently. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. So, some tips that I know about Ghana while I've been here for the last 3 days. Their currency is CDs. It's like CDs, but it's CDs. In English pounds, 5 CDs is about £1. So a pound is what, $1.50 maybe? I don't know, something like that. But so 5 CDs is around about £1. I bought some cigarettes today before I went to work, and they cost me, I bought 200 cigarettes, which are in my bag here. Packs fall out. I've had one pack, so we've got 200 cigarettes there. Well, not there, but yeah, you know. And they cost me 36 CDs. So 36 CDs is about £7, maybe. £6 something. And 36 CDs for £7 is just... I'm sorry. 200 cigarettes for £7 is just amazing. Certainly for the UK. So work it out in dollars if you want. I've just had 3 beers. I've had a couple of beers, but I've brought 3 up to my room. It's cider, and that is 36 CDs again. 12 CDs each. So what's that for 5? Maybe just over £2 per bottle. And that's quite expensive in comparison, isn't it? But this is a hotel, and it's quite a nice hotel. It's not a back hotel, yeah, guys. Just a quick one. Just a little bit about Africa. The currency is CDs. Well, Ghana. What else? That's all I know so far. I'm here for another 2 weeks. Anyway, guys. Hope to see you on the battlefield very soon. Maybe I'll be a bit darker in colour. Maybe not because of my complexion. I'll see you soon, guys. See you on the battlefield. Take it easy. I'll try and upload this, but the Wi-Fi connection in the hotel is pretty bad. It'll probably take me 5 hours to upload. Anyway, you guys, take it easy. See you again soon. From Ghana, John Denim, signing out.